The local branch of the Red Cross is sending large-scale shelter specialist Steve Wise to Raleigh to help them prepare for this massive hurricane.
You're working alongside, you know, fellow first responders, you know, firemen, policemen, military, the people that are often the first people in while other people are going out.
It's rare, but sometimes these tropical systems reach our area. Back in 2012, Sandy produced winds of 60 to 70 miles per hour on Lake Michigan,